Good morning, BCA Wolverines, and happy Friday. Today is Friday, January 22nd. At this time, if you would please stand and join us in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, guys, don't forget, you do have Zoom meetings every Monday and Thursday. However, that does not mean you are off on Tuesdays and Fridays. Many teachers will be meeting with you in small groups or individually, and you do have other assignments posted to Google Classrooms. Don't forget, today is the last day if you are interested in participating in the Zoneton volleyball team. Today's the last day to submit the interest form. Once Coach Gibbs has all of the numbers, then she will create the two groups and will inform you of those in an email next week. So please be on the lookout for that. In the meantime, please make sure that you do have a high school sports physical on file in the office. Also, HMS girls volleyball tryouts are coming up as well. There is an interest form linked here as well. Those tryouts will be on February 2nd through February 11th. And again, same thing, must have a sports physical on file. Imagine that. If you're interested in the North Bullitt High School tennis team, that informational meeting is on Wednesday, February 3rd in the North Bullitt cafeteria. If you need more information, contact Coach Fowler or Coach Buckner. All right, guys, this day in history, January 22nd in 1901, Queen Victoria died, ending a 63-year reign as monarch. And in 1998, Ted Kaczynski pled guilty to being the Unabomber. 1984, Apple's iconic Super Bowl commercial aired, introducing the Macintosh computer. It was a really big deal at that point. I know that you all are easily, commonly familiar with a Mac, but the Macintosh was released in 1984 and was first introduced in a Super Bowl commercial that was, in fact, iconic. And in 1973, President Lyndon B. Johnson died at the age of 64. Seems kind of young these days. Also, January 22nd, it is National Blonde Brownie Day, a blondie, if you will. One of my favorites, warmed up, a little ooey gooey, good. And our joke of the day, what did the ocean say to the shore? It's an easy one. Nothing, just waved. All right, guys, make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Have a fabulous Friday.